Happy Friday, everyone. I'm meteorologist Matt Serby here with your afternoon weather update. Things are pretty quiet today, thankfully. It's dry out there. A little bit gray, though. You can see on the radar and satellite picture, there's a lot of gray clouds out there, a lot of low clouds, a lot of light winds as well. So these really aren't going to get out of the way anytime soon. And as a result, I think we stay a little bit cooler across the area today. Temperatures in the mid-50s right now will creep towards 60 by noon. And again, if we see a couple peaks of sun later this afternoon, which is entirely possible, we'll get those temperatures to climb into the upper 60s. But those peaks of sun might be a little bit of a premium today. Now, let's talk about this weekend. We have this huge upper-level low sitting over the southwestern United States. Round one of severe weather happens today, but we're watching for Saturday and maybe even on into Sunday for potential here in Omaha. You can see this afternoon a moderate risk right around the Red River Valley, Wichita Falls toward Oklahoma City. That's where tornadoes are possible, along with a lot of hail and a lot of rain. If you remember, Oklahoma City got just drenched with heavier rains earlier this week. Now, Saturday, this has been probably the biggest forecast as we went through this entire week. Huge severe weather day expected across portions of Kansas and Oklahoma. Moderate risk for severe weather right now. It would not shock me one bit if they upgraded that to a high risk at some point today or tomorrow. So those storms will fire up to our south, but notice southern Nebraska is included in the slight risk. That's for Saturday evening. We can see the stronger storms move northward, bringing us some gusty winds, hail, and unfortunately some more heavy rainfall possibly. And then we're going to keep an eye on Mother's Day. Here we are Sunday, slight risk of severe weather right along the Missouri River into Iowa. It's just all going to depend on where the cold front is after the first round of storms on Saturday. So you can see as we roll through Storm Predictor tonight, dry, some peaks of stars in there, a little bit of sun mixed in early tomorrow morning, but then by late tomorrow afternoon, I think after about 4 o'clock, we could see some scattered thunderstorms south of Omaha, maybe even south of Lincoln still, but then going into the evening, you can see those stronger thunderstorms move in here, bringing potentially round one of heavy rain, and we could still see more late Saturday night and again on Sunday. So you really got to pay attention to the weather this weekend. I know a lot of people are hosting graduation parties, there's Mother's Day events. You really have to keep informed some way. Make sure you have your weather radios prepped. If not, we're going to be out at the Mall of the Bluffs tomorrow from 10 until 1, programming weather radios for you. I highly, highly, highly recommend them, especially with our potential for at least a little bit of overnight severe weather on Saturday. Bill Ramby is in tonight. He'll update the forecast at 5, 6, and 10. And as always, you can keep up to date with the latest weather right here on KETV.com. Hopefully you guys won't see me this weekend. If you do, well, the weather's probably pretty bad. So hope you guys see me on Monday morning on First News.